Current financial and economic indicators, as also any suggestions any of the regulators has with regard to the forthcoming policies of the government, there was a general discussion on this.
So, anything discussed on the NSCL?